A chemical factory in northwestern France has caused a real stink across the Channel. A gas leak has affected thousands from Paris to London. It has prompted the French ecology minister to travel to the factory to oversee the operation to stop the leak. People have complained of headaches and nausea, though the gas is said to be harmless.